Hello and welcome to Yama News You Can Use. We're coming to you delayed with an important breaking story. Yama's summer fundraising campaign, supporting Yama's creative resilience, playing our part, or Psycherpop, is over halfway to its goal of reaching 100 monthly sustainers. To answer some questions you may have, we reached out to our leading Psycherpop expert and correspondent, Hannah McMeekin. Hannah, what is a monthly sustainer?
A monthly sustainer is someone who signs up to donate to Yama on a monthly basis.
How much do you need to donate?
Any amount helps, from $5 a month to $50 a month.
What happens with the money?
Money from this campaign will directly support Yama's programming. Your support will allow us to continue to creatively connect with our students through lessons, collaborative online learning spaces, guest artist series, and more. Your generosity will directly impact students of the Yakima Valley by providing opportunities for professional teachers to design and implement creative learning opportunities.
How could I become a monthly sustainer?
Click on the link below this video.
Are there any other ways to support?
Yes, help us spread the word. Share on Facebook, Instagram, call your friends. We know that we need the support of our community.
Okay, thanks for joining us, Ms. McMeekin.
Thanks for having me.
For every 25 sustainers, we unlock an additional $25,000 in pledge donations from generous Yama donors. Once we reach 100 sustainers, Yama will receive a full $100,000. That's all for today. Thanks for watching Yama News You Can Use.